taker, buck taker.
Good morning. This is Mountain Man Mike with Mossy Maple's Tip of the Week. Sometimes you're always worried about breaking up your outline, skyline yourself. Sometimes you can do it from within with just a simple wardrobe addition. This is Mountain Man Mike, Mossy Maple's Tip of the Week. Now, with this, I'm also breaking up my silhouette and making myself longer, and I look thinner with stripes. The deer won't see me. Now I'll show you how to wake somebody up. It's very difficult to get out of bed. Follow me. It's too early for cussing. That's from Thomas Glazer, Tip of the Day. And this is J-Rod. J-R-O-D, Rod. J-Rod.
He's already down.
I smoked that sucker. November 12th, 2009, baby. Tommy Glazer.
That's when I shot mine last year.
Yeah. PSC, Browning Illusion. You're sitting here and it was about 30 degrees this morning, nice frost. Really weren't seeing anything. Sun's coming up, got a little cold. Tommy saw him coming in. Actually, I missed the first shot as you saw. Kind of messed up. I had to drop down and shoot underneath a limb, and I clipped a little branch. And the bow was so quiet, he didn't know what happened. He came out to 20 yards, stood there for a couple minutes, enabled me another shot, and I smoked him right behind his shoulder. He didn't even go 20 yards, man. He's dead. My buddy's Tommy Glazer. A little bit of buck bomb. Tommy grunted him. Nice sharpened broadhead with the red edge. Just an awesome morning, man.
Well, this is how we make it all happen. Ready reach, broadheads. I just took off the cam from the pro arm.
For all you do, this buck's for you. We had a lot of fun, Tommy and I. This is a freaking hoot. It might not be the biggest buck in the world, but by God, it's mine, and I'm happier now.
What's going on here? Oh. This is how we do it. I tell you what, Klosterman, you don't want to shoot him for money at the house. You get him in the woods, and a poor guy just falls apart. I got to give him some flack because we've had a couple problems a couple weeks ago, but he shot a tree branch. Good friends tell the truth.
Boom, 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 boom.
All right.
Now he came in, and Tommy looked at me, and I saw him. And Tommy goes, "Mike, are you gonna shoot him?" And I think I said, "You bet I am." No blood.
Leafs?
Yeah. Cop tank. On the bullet.
Huh?
It's really bent in half. Yeah.
Holy s.
Heartbreaker, buck taker.
It's on your hand there, son. Yep. Oh, yeah. You put your war paint on for Blosser when we pick him up.
Yeah, I bet.
You're nuts.
It's gonna be as usual between Tommy and I, it's usually a pretty hard blood trail and a tracking job. Compared to the one I shot last year, this one looks pretty tough. So far, we've went 5 yards.
Now,
tough, but I think we got
last
good.
Week I had to go 500 yards.
Yeah.
Every once in a while, we break the rules.
I think we'll recover this one before the cutouts.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
We got fairly decent blood. The blood smelled good.
Hold on.
Oh, there he is.
Pretty decent blood and
a dead deer.
And a dead deer.
That's 15 yards, so we went 20 yards. 22 yards. I'm sorry.
The staggering farmer's dog is coming back here. Make sure he's down.
Terrible shot.
There's the entrance wound.
Terrible shot. Down through and smashed out everything.
Yeah, here's the exit.
Is it the exit?
Yeah, you took it.
That ain't the exit.
That ain't the exit.
Yeah, there it is. Took out everything. This buck.
Hey. Congratulations again, brother.
Nice buck. Damn right. And he's mine. And we have fresh back straps on the grill tonight. That's what I'm talking about. Some hanging tenders and back straps on the grill, baby.